Momma screamed, "It's really weird. The sun is gone. It's disappeared. It was here, but now it's done. I'm sure I'm gonna miss that yellow sun." We all yelled, "Oh, Mom, gee whiz. The sun is where it always is. It's just tucked in behind the moon. The sun will be back very soon. So listen, Mom, just read our lips. Just say it twice, solar eclipse. So listen, Mom, just read our lips. Just say it twice, solar eclipse.
So, solar eclipse. So, solar eclipse. So, solar eclipse. So, solar eclipse."
Sun sitting back behind the moon, but it's gonna be fun center really soon. I said the sun sitting back behind the moon, but it's gonna be fun center really soon.
Daddy screamed, "The sun went dark. How will I take you to the park? I'll sure miss this race, oh gold. Without the sun, it'll be so cold." Daddy, listen, don't get sad. The sun's still shining, you'll soon get glad. The moon's between the sun and us. Blocks our view, don't make a fuss. So listen, Dad, just read our lips. Just say it twice, solar eclipse.
So listen, Dad, just read our lips. Just say it twice, solar eclipse.
So, solar eclipse. So, solar eclipse. So, solar eclipse.
Sun sitting back behind the moon, but it's gonna be fun center really soon. I said the sun sitting back behind the moon, but it's gonna be fun center really soon.
And teacher said the sun blew out. We all began to yell and shout, "You're a really silly guy. A solar eclipse is in the sky. Blown out sun, you gone too far. Sun's still a big gas burning star. The sun's been blocked out by the moon. Sunshine will be back very soon. So listen, teach, just read our lips. Just say it twice, solar eclipse.
So listen, teach, just read our lips. Just say it twice, solar eclipse.
So, solar eclipse. So, solar eclipse. So, solar eclipse.